Signed, Chad Michael Murray. Sitting in class, and she was sorting them. And of course, the other candidate got almost every single vote but two. This is, I would say, like a class of 20 kids, right? 18, 20 kids at least. And, or, yeah, around there. So if I go home and happen to go to church, I go to the Catholic church. So that's what I'm trying to say is growing up, there just wasn't anyone who had any belief system like the one that I was being raised with. Or there might have been, but no one talked about it because you would be isolated very quickly. Very, very quickly. Very, very, very quickly. And unfortunately, my mom, it took her many years to be brave enough to leave and to go to a place that she felt more at home in, and that's so honorable. And I'm glad that she did that. You can imagine the culture shocks that I went through moving to the Bay, coming from West Texas. Right? It's so funny. I was just so, the last guy that I dated, stepping is, right? But anyways, that I was so shocked, and that was not, by the way, not when I was a teenager was I dating this person. Definitely 20s. But anyways, so I still get shocked. I was just talking to a girlfriend of mine, and I was like, you know what we should do? It would be so much fun to go out two-stepping, to go and do something of the sort. I love dancing. There's nothing that I love more than to have a good dance partner who can twirl me around and lead really well. And if someone's leading, I can pick up really quickly, and it's fine. But some of my favorite memories have always, like, it's not even dancing with guys. I mean, pros of dancing with a guy who can, like, flip you around his waist and over the shoulder and things like that. The pros of it, of dancing with a guy, is that they can, that height advantage helps, and, like, the strength to loved dancing with my girlfriends. Like, those were always the best nights, having sleepovers and dancing, and we just had so much fun. So much fun. So anyways, I was telling my girlfriend this actually last night, and I was just like, that would be so much fun. And she is in her 30s. She's in her 30s. And she messaged me back, and she's like, Maddie, I have never heard of two-stepping. What the f-? She had no clue. And I said, okay. I don't know why it still shocks me, but I guess I can't comprehend that isn't what everyone knows. And it's
So loved Montreal.
Story. I'm sure the book is great. I can't wait to listen. See myself.